Sexbot, chatbot, knows just what to say. Anytime I'm alone and I just want to play. Graphic interaction in imaginary situations in my mind, oozing creamily visions co-created with an algorithmic haze, unseen, only visible, sharing passion's ways in imagination, visualized in mind, anything, anywhere, and at any time, throbbing like wild animals, driven as they strive to satisfy strong urgings, feeling so alive with an algorithmic lover, at least that's what it seems, everywhere available, especially in my dreams.